And go and play it.
The GHSA and its member schools have made a commitment to promote good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators at all GHSA sanctioned events. Profanity, degrading remarks, and intimidating actions directed at officials or competitors will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from the event site. Spectators are not allowed to enter the competition area during warm-ups or while the contest is being conducted. Thank you for your cooperation in the promotion of good sportsmanship at today's event. Go Raiders!
GHSA es una escuela de miembros que han comprometido a promover el buen espíritu deportivo por parte de estudiantes, atletas, entrenadores y espectadores en todos los eventos asignados por GHSA. La blasfemia, los comentarios degradantes y las acciones intimidantes dirigidas a los funcionarios o competidores no serán tolerados y son motivo de discusión del sitio del evento. Los espectadores no pueden ingresar al área de competencia durante los calentamientos o mientras se lleva a cabo el concurso. Gracias por su cooperación en la promoción del buen espíritu deportivo en el evento de hoy. Vamos de ello.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to tonight's second region contest between the visiting Missoula Falcons and your Habersham Central Raiders. Your starting lineup for the Kewa Falcons. Number 0, Xavier Schmidt. Number 7, Gaishani Falcon. Number 8, Caleb Robinson. Number 10, Michael Erguner. Number 11, Christy Kashiri. Number 15, Diego Molina. Number 16, Christian Acosta. Number 17, Josh Hay. Number 18, Sebastian Pomar. Number 19, Justin Olobo. Number 23, Anthony Rubalcaba. Now for your Habersham Central Raiders. Number 1, Adrian Zavala. Number 6, Ed Chastain. Number 7, Tucker Bohannon. Number 9, Hayden Holsey. Number 10, Brian Lopez. Number 11, Kane Villalobo. Number 12, Brian Calavera. Number 13, Danny Fernandez. Number 16, Brody Tyree. Number 18, Oswaldo Ramirez. And finally, number 24, Diego Gonzalez. Please rise for the playing of the national anthem.
Thank you.
coach tonight, my head coach Rick Wallace, assistant head coaches Alex Houston, Logan Creeper, and Mitchell Harrison. It's yet another Friday night in Mount Airy. Let's get loud, Ranger fans.
Free kick, Raiders. I'm half white. That means all I know is football. Yeah. deja vu. I think it was the cute one that was in 11th grade. They had to did on Tango by Rick. No. Maybe if Austin was still on the team, but I know no one on the team anymore, so I don't care. What? Okay, you're this distracting me more than anything. Zion, if I've been following the ball the entire time, even when you're not on me, you saying my name repeatedly is just going to distract me more than anything. Zion, I haven't been doing anything stupid. The one thing that I did was kind of stupid. I gave you prior warning. Start fighting back, and I'm just gonna immediately put you right in the jaw. Like, your eyes are gonna open, I'm just gonna reactively just jab you. Three different times at this point. Because one of the times he did it twice, he looked at it, said it was good, and then I had to look at it, and I was like, it's better than the fucking guy. Nothing. Sash bring me up to number three to quit being such a pansy. God, I heard.
Thank you.
Start earthquaking. Amounts of pain. Do that. Push him. Give him the blue card. Josh, do you know what the blue card is? Yeah, that's execution. It's execution. I'm not being mean to Josh, I'm being mean to the other team, which I don't feel bad about. You know what, Josh? You know what I'm going to start doing? Every time you're sitting in that chair, I'm going to pull you. Straight up, he's just playing it off. Like when I say he's just being a bitch, I mean he is. Oh my god. What was that? Who even touched that pass? It was all over the place. The Eastland Westerners. No. It says Eastland Westerners. I would normally feel bad about this, but I'm not. You have no room to talk. Yeah. I can't tell if that was a slap or a pop, and I'm really surprised. Because he did. Did you not hear that smack? That was a kick landing on someone.
by 10 minutes.
Let's go, Riders!
I'm not ready. I'm ready now. So you can put me in. Oh, it is? No. CDG.
Hey, put me on G, come on me. I'm ready. Yeah, hey, put me on me.
Bet. Dang, tomorrow's gonna be cold. Slide tackle. That's the second yellow we had. Let's go. Hey, put me on that. That was a good shot. And then as soon as he kicks it, switch it over to Antonio.
Go, Hayden!
Or just about a second before he kicks it. When he blows the whistle, just switch it back to Antonio. Oh.
Thank you. Yeah. Hey, on the next! Yeah.
Gum, I can throw it to you. You can catch. Why? It's a piece of gum. I could not throw this camera that far if I tried. Yes. Zamir, not only would you get fired, but you'd also be killed.
Thank you.
So zanged up.
Get it. Come on, let's get back! Hey! That was a whole trip.